What is going on, guys? It is your boy T here, man, and we are back with a brand new reaction video. In today's video, we are bringing somebody new to my channel. We are reacting to Marcio Lasseter's top 10 plays of his career. Never heard of this guy until a few days ago when somebody had mentioned him in my comments, sent me a link and everything. So I was like, all right, cool. Like, the amount of content I have right now to react for you guys is absolutely insane. So you guys, this next week, have got some dope videos to some heat, man. So I hope you guys are excited for this video, man. I'm just gonna stop talking. Let's get into it. Like ball. Link to the channel will be in the description. Alright, number 10. Let's get it. Oh, give me that. Is this him? Oh! See, what did I tell you guys about that behind the back move? It works. Because behind the back, like, you can go so many ways with it. It's so fucking difficult to guard. Get out of here, man. If you don't go up that soft, you're about to get your shit seen. Oh, give me that. Oh, we got another one? Oh, another one! We got another one! Of the game, period. 11 nothing run. 17 points, 5 for 5 from 3, 6 for 6, god damn! Lethal weapon! Lasseter, That's a great basket. He hit that from like the free throw line. Floated from the free throw line. Oh my. Oh, that's clearly off. Give me that. And the foul, that's right. They called a foul for that. Oh, one.
He was trying to dribble and he was seeing the clock, keeping an eye on it. But Marshall with that long shot.
This man right here.
He was able to connect.
Number 5. Alright, come on. This quality is some butt cheeks.
Alex coming out now to Marshall.
Oh, three ball. Oh, you like that? You like that?
Game in crucial situations like this. Talaga nagkatatwo at niraran ng mga players ng maayos. So these are the things, little things that really make them click so far. Lalong-lalo na tong play ni Marshall Lasseter.
Number 4. Alright, let's get it, man. Oh. Oh, ISO. Give me this. Oh, break it down. Crossbacker. Oh!
Lasseter, he fires! Please shoot, he scores!
Cold-blooded. Oh, give it back to him now. Give it back to him. This dude is big time. He's cold, brother. He's got that, you know. You need a shot at the end of the game. Give it to me. Ah, come on, baby. Let's get it. Number 2. Oh, pull up. There's no way they just won that game by one. This dude has got ice in his veins. Oh, I'm not ready for number 1. Oh, Chris Ross? 5, 4. He banked it too. Look, oh, step back. Oh, that's good. That's good D. But that shot though, it was 10 times better. Watch this. Comes here, crosses him over, or tries to step back. He's right there with him. Cold blooded. What do you guys have, man? Hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Marcio Lassiter, cold-blooded, ice in his veins. He just doesn't give a fuck about you. That's pretty much what I witnessed watching this. He just doesn't care about you. Like, he will drop buckets in your face and look at you like you're shit. Please, in the comments, send me some more of his highlights, man. And I really want to watch some more of this dude, because this dude is so cold. Like, he just doesn't care. Like he'll have, like, he has that Kobe mentality, bro. He'll have like three people on him. Ah, money. Like, he's just got it like that. But either way, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, man. If you guys did, give it a big thumbs up. And if you're new to my channel, hit that subscribe button down below, man. It really does mean a lot to me. If you want to see me react to any other kind of video, make sure you leave it down in the comment section below. And I'm getting around tracking to majority or most of them when I can. But either way, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. And I'll see you guys all in the next one.